Omega. What? I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. I am the Alpha. I am the Omega.
Alpha Omega. The fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Fuck are you saying? Alpha Omega. The fuck are you saying?
Fuck are
you saying? Yeah, I'm saying. Alpha Omega. The fuck are you saying?
ESC Russia. You better quit playing.
Let's start a war if you match my name. I'm the Alpha Omega.
Omega, black flag swanger, fuck a driveway, I'm in airplane hangers. Me and my gang popping champagne like Vegas. For all of them days with no lights and no cable, no one can save you. My
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we're preparing to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys, aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Made it and I never left home. Where I'm from, enemies bust up their shells like in Cuba. Roll through these streets, come up down like a mule. I'm just a boy in the hood like I'm Cuba. So soon as I move that, I bought me a Ruger. You come to my house, you blow loud as a tuba. I bring your bitch in, she'll go down like a scuba. All of your shit's out of style like a scooter. Put all of your shits in the dish like a sewer. Make all of your bow like my neighbor's Anubis. Talk out your medulla, get hit with bazookas. Bah! Bitch, I am the Alpha, I am the Omega.
Light is fading, fallen have risen. We are the devils. This is our
and
home.
His opponent from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 176 pounds, the
only
Intercontinental Champion
can
Akira.
Fight this fear.
Feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious
only
nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
Can fight this war.
Electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Good night.
Good grief.
And he's hanging him up on the second rope.
Using the rope.
Good night.
Good grief.
Harsh impact.
Got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex. Shoulders on the mat. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Beautiful technique.
Here we go. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Not yet.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point. No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO signs went out early for this one.
Oh, man. I don't know if there was an announced pairing more entertaining than Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby Heenan. True legends.
We got a cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Not yet. Too early.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Irish whip. Here he goes.
Shut it down.
Let's see that again.
Definitely worth a second look.
This is it.
Showing some quickness there.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Pile driver.
Six. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Nailed it.
One. Two. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's looking at it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
Boom, what impact.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Going for the cover.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
How'd he do that? Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Boom! Here's his moment, Michael.
He goes for the cover.
True testament to grit.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He's in trouble.
This coach. Game, set, match. This one is open.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He's lining him up.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
I think we know what this is.
Is he done? Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
He has him right where he wants him.
I don't think he should get up.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
He has something big planned.
Oh, here we go.
What's he gonna do with it? This could be dangerous.
Back in from the floor. He's going for it all. Look at this. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh. What do they have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of the end.
Getting up for it.
Here it comes.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He caught him slipping.
Dodges a bullet there.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
The end may be near, folks. He may very well be running on instinct right now.
He has got to fight back.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Oh, you're beautiful technique.
Trying to seal the deal.
It may happen.
How does he keep doing this?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. Powerbomb.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
Two.
And an air fall. He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's playing with him now. And now one more time. Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Boom, what impact. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Incoming.
Kinshasa!
Oh, man! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, somehow!
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Oh, he turns it around. Nope, reverses it. Not today.
Hooked up. Cutthroat side slam.
Nope. Penny predicament. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Still in it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
The Florida Keys.
That should do it.
One. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Uh-uh. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
When this guy's on, look out. An incredible combination.
He wants it one more time.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You gotta believe this one's over.
Escapes trouble there. Oh, nasty impact.
Suplex!
He's looked harsh impact.
Dropkick.
It's the mark.
Can he fit?
That's just...
Wow, clothesline!
Ouch.
But he's got to capitalize now.
When this guy's on, look out.
He can't withstand.
Kinshasa!
Oh, man!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Again? Really? Come on. Come up with something new already. Well, that was a close call.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Counter here. Here he comes. Kinshasa.
Oh, man. This one's over, guys.
Two. Three.
Against all odds, he's got the victory.
Life
and here's another
fade.
Look at what made that match so special.
Falling
that was just one of those matches
rhythm.
That the men involved should just
we
be proud to be a part
death.
Of. A legendary performance.
This is our hell. Within the darkness. It's
wow,
here.
I haven't seen a match like that
only
in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner, Akira.
And man, that's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the 3 count, you should be proud.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Slam!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Nailed it!
That has got to be it.